go online and open www.canva.com, and then on your landing page you will click where it says upload, and you're going to choose the PDF file that you want to sign. Then you upload the PDF file. So let's grab this PDF file. Canva will import your file. When you click on view, it saves it on your recent designs. Once it's finished uploading, you'd open the document. It's uploaded and available for you to sign. So what you then need to do is to sign the document. The best way that I find is to import a signature that you've signed on a blank piece of paper. So go to your uploads, you're gonna click on upload files, and you're gonna grab the signature, and the image is uploaded. You click once to add it to our document, and then you reduce it, make it a little bit small. So that's why it's important to sign on a blank white piece of paper. And then go to your edit photo, and then use your background remover. If you don't have Canva Pro, you can trial it with mine on the link below, but otherwise you can use softwares like, or websites like remove.bg. So you're gonna remove the background so that it takes off the gray and you're left with your nice signature. Then you crop it and you size it and you add it to your document. And for your date, because of the document was converted by Canva, it has a text format that you could type the date on over there. So you could write today's date, which is the 23rd of November, 2023. So the color of our date is gray. I will change it to black so that it's visible. Then you align it and you make it nice and big, and your document is signed. So you're now going to download it as a PDF. You would select your PDF standard, or you would select the PDF print if you want it for printing. So you just select it and you click on download, and your document is signed. If you enjoy these kinds of tutorials, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you on our next video.